What's up, guys? This is Little Roller here. Like I promised, we'll do another video today of a taco truck here in Greenfield. This is El Patron. It's located right here on Oak Avenue here in Greenfield. We're gonna get some tacos right now, and we'll be right back to show you guys the product. All right, guys. Alright guys, here's the tacos. I got tacos de pastor, chorizo, and lengua. My son got chorizo and chicken. She got what they gave us, the little salsita back there. Look at that. Jeez. So right now, I want to start eating. A shout out to El Patron. My homeboy Luis there, thank you. All right, guys, we're back. Wanna eat our food? I wanna try the lengua for ready. You know what? I wanna try the pastor one. Then. A shout out to Frankie, what is his name?
Cisco?
You're missing out, bro. Look at that.
Look at the rest of you.
$20 the bag, eh? $20.
How do I open it up to the...
Just rip it up.
Ooh. Very different. Ooh.
Good tacos, man. Good tacos.
Plastic. I'm so scared, like, if I press it more, it's gonna explode. Ah!
Bob. Look at that.
Scissors.
Scissors.
I'm white. No, I'm so scared.
When?
Just
do it.
It's gonna pop in my hand. Doesn't make any noise. White kid here.
Again, shout out to Luis. Good. Luis, these tacos are good, man.
Crap.
Acá anda mi hijo echando de chile, se va a chilar. No lo que es el chile, el cabrón.
Okay, yeah, but oh my god. ¿Sí?
Quieren darle que esto, que chile, va a darle. Señales a la gente cuatro chates de chile.
By accident.
By accident.
I had to test out the sauce.
Me die.
I'm Mexican.
Oh!
Damn! Very spicy.
I'm gonna come in with chorizo. Alright. Miren lo que tenía mi hijo en los tacos, ¿sí? Y no se dio cuenta.
Ay, ¿sabe?
Ay, ay.
¿Dónde?
Cómetelo.
Sale.
Cómetelo.
You eat it.
No acuerdo porque más diabetes.
Ok, pues.
Un chile es muy malo para diabetes.
No, es de...
Uh-huh.
Su chilo.
Si yo traigo some of this. ¿Green
sauce? ¿Por qué?
Nah. ¿Cómo te cocina? ¿Cocina como, como viene? Sí.
¿Qué mean?
Dice más limón. I think the people want to see que le pongas the green sauce.
You put the green sauce, I did the red one. Red one was spicier than the green ones.
Okay. Mm. Okay, whatever.
I don't know what you're going to try out first, chorizo, pollo, I'm going with pollo.
Un saludo a mi sister, Yvette, y a mi canal, el CEO de Madrejita Foundation. No le dije nada que iba a dar tacos, porque me sale carito. And they told me anything that I was going to get tacos, because too expensive. You know what?
Yeah. Sauce? Button.
Alright. Bueno, voy a comer la lengua. I'll tell you guys right now. Cuando veis los tacos, ahorita le digo cuánto me gustaron los tacos, eh. I don't know because I'm hungry or what I do, but...
How many tacos did you get?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh. So which one did you just eat?
Lengua. I mean, cada pastor, lengua, and chorizo.
You got 6, there's mm-hmm. only 4 left. The first 2, what did you eat?
Mm. Pastor y chorizo. Mm. And chorizo has like a candy flavor. It's not spicy, nothing. Like other kind of chorizos, this one is spicy. It's más, más dulce, más, more candy flavor. De pastor. No está mucha gris ni nada, ahí está perfect. Y la lengua, real soft, real smooth, like real smooth, eh. Should we call it the cop?
No, because I think Aiden tested me. Mm. Yeah.
Happened?
Yeah, he texted me.
Who?
Aiden.
Aiden, do you see we're busy right now, bro, doing a video? Why do you have your burgers doing the video?
Right now.
Huh? You San Francisco Dolphin lover?
Told
you. The reason I want to forgive you because you're my number one subscriber. What's this? What's that? Hmm? Or if you woke up for a day, you have muscles now?
2 weeks, sir.
Oh, 2 weeks? He's been waking up for 2 weeks, but the last 3 days he's been eating tacos with me. Thought you blame me.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You can put that there, huh?
Everything on the messages is private.
Wow. How to call us, it could be in the video.
Currently recording a video with my dad. Red sauce was spicier than I expected. It's yeah. Spicier than the every at home. Time to try the chorizo.
Ay, ay, ay. If you get here in the background, that's my wife. So you like the sauce better from the Patron than the home? More spicy? Okay, okay. How about this? Tomorrow, I go buy chips and go get salsa for the Patron and the horn, el cuyense, and si está el güero, el ajayuca, go get some salsa to see who has the spicy one.
My eating wants to FaceTime, see the
video. You done with the salsa challenge tomorrow?
Yeah.
All right.
See, listen, I have
been a while, dude, since I had tacos when I was at home.
He's a nice dude.
What are you crying?
I'm not crying, but...
Only because you had your salsita.
Since the guy that's not being able to toss, I'm thinking one of your...
You talk a lot of smack, dude. Give me some cheese. I'll put some of this right here. Mira. Que no diga la gente que no como yo chile. Dame. I'm out of paprika.
Yeah. Hit me with it. I hit that and it pops. Charlie, homie.
I don't know. No. Alrighty.
When I was a bit younger, when I got shampoo in my eyes, I was going blind. I couldn't see for 15 minutes.
Voy a comer. Ay! Se me salió la. La esta, pero ahorita. Ya le eché salsa al taco y de. Miren. Ahí está la sauce, mira.
¿Tú caes
ni más? No, 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 mija. Ahí está la sauce. ¿Qué
es?
¿Tú dices ahí? Sigue. Ay, salsa, mira. Ahí va, Para que no diga mi sangre que no como, ahí va.
You try the red one.
Dios, ayúdame ahorita con esa salsa que no me vaya
a quemar. You try the red one yet?
Here we go.
Spicy.
The red one is not real. It's been in my mouth.
Yeah, it's spicy. You put almost everything I did, you
have to walk away. You put everything in it. I can't eat it. Okay. Let me try a piece of that lingua. Hey,
It's not spicy.
Try the red one. No.
Just a little bit. No soy mento. Okay, there's four of us in this room now. My mom's right there, my sister's right there, and then me and then him. Everybody raise your hands if you want him to try the red one.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody raised their hand.
Yep, three against one. You have to try the red one now. Oh, I got my phone.
I can't pick up my diabetes.
I have diabetes too.
You have to try it.
Just put a little bit in it right there. There.
No, that's not enough.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, that was going through. That's fine. Then you don't need your tacos.
I let you that.
If the owner of El Patron, if you're watching this, sauce, amazing.
Hey, Luis. Esta salsa no la hagas tan picosa, vato. Puta madre, güey.
I don't know why I left my napkin.
Pero está buena la salsa, está esa le vengo así esta picosa.
No
pies. No, pies. No, no.
If I have
no.
Yeah. That's me.
Hell no.
Alright, how about this? How about this? If this video reaches what? 15 likes?
Mm-hmm. He will eat that.
No, 15 likes, we will eat half. Me and him. Half
no,
and
little
half.
Piece.
Half and half.
No.
Half and half, guys.
How many likes?
15 likes.
15 likes, and I have to get 100 views.
Did I cook?
Yeah. Aiden, you better share this with all your family members are liking with all your accounts.
Aiden, don't be mean to me, what the?
You have to eat a Carolina Reaper. Oh, what Sergio does.
Dude, the chili's kicking in,
Oh, can you put the oil there? Because I'm actually going to put this in my eye bag. Oh, did you actually eat that?
Yeah,
I eat it with the menudo. Eat it right
now.
Oh, look at here.
I eat it with
I gotta rate the tacos. I'm gonna rate them 10 out of 10. Luis, you guys do a good job, man. Ay, cosa chinga. Alright, guys, I'm gonna stop the video. I'm gonna go drink milk. My tongue is on fire.
Milk. No, Mexican.
Me tomo una Diet Coke y me duele más la lengua.
That worse, you said.
Guys, if this video gets 50 likes, you do the one chip challenge.
No, I'm not. Nope, I'm not that. No. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Let's make a deal. If this video reaches...
Is that spicy?
Yeah, it is.
Medium wing sauce.
If this video reaches 20 likes, mi hijo se tiene que comer ese chile de árbol, de chuy, para ensao.
Nah, we already decided.
We already decided.
Okay, as well, hold on. Whatever you guys want us to test out next, comment down below, like some places you think we don't know about. It could be anywhere, it could be in Salas, Salinas, Gonzalez, all of that, King City.
Yes. Aiden, don't be telling us to go to Africa or none of that stuff. Because I know you're ready. Alright. Alright, guys, catch you guys later. Till next time. The roller papas.
15 likes, remember, we're gonna eat half and half.
I'm gonna check my sugar because I think I have low blood sugars because I eat the salsa like.
Aiden, I'm getting on right now. Trust.
Alright guys, catch you guys later. Once again, 10 out of 10 the tacos. Make sure you guys go visit El Patron. I'm gonna leave the information on the screen. Alright guys, catch you guys later.